The right key could open this. You need to flick the switches in order to process power through the panel. Good. The loop is electrified enough to spark. You need to regulate the nozzles so they adjoin. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Now that's unblocked, there's nothing stopping the flow. Oh, smell that? Biohazard nearby. Be careful down here. Easy to get trapped. To replug the cables so each match the sequence. Nice. That rearrangement should be enough to let enough electric current pass through the board.